欢迎收看娱乐世界。19日，青年电影手册2016年度华语十佳第八届中国电影金扫把奖颁奖典礼3月19日于北京博纳星辉剧院举行。青年电影手册年度特别奖颁发给了英年早逝的青年演员乔任梁，曾经跟乔任梁合作过的著名导演黄小帅和青年电影手册主编陈青松一起颁发了这个奖项，由乔任梁经纪人罗洛带领，现场100多位粉丝追思逝者，场面感人。
A good day to be alive. I'm in the limelight. Ran past my ex a couple of blocks away. She got me fat and ugly, glad I didn't stay. I'm on my way to a date. I guess there's something called fate. Today is just that day. Oh, it's like my song is playing.Looking super fine.